You check out Steam World Build. Demo's out. You can check it out on Steam. By the station.
You see all those stars up there? That's where we'll live once we escape this world.
There's so many. Which one?
Whichever one you want, kiddo.
How will we get all the way up there, Pa?
By following my plan, little friend.
What are you planning?
I am here to get you all to safety. It is the sole purpose of my existence.
Lucky that Pa found you, then. Sure is nice with someone looking out for us.
Quite.
How will you help us, then?
Allow me to explain. Long ago, a great hoard of ancient technology was buried here. Technology that has the power to do what you need. Buried deep, deep below the earth. But as you see, I quite lack the ability to dig it up.
Pa and I are really good at digging up things.
Yes, you bots are excellent for manual labor. But do not think it will be an easy journey, my eager friend. We have to go further down than you would ever think possible. And only once we reach the very bottom of the world, we will find your way to the stars.
I don't know if I can trust this guy,
well,
man.
Well, if it won't be easy, then I'll need the best second in command to make sure we get there.
Who's that?
You, of course.
Wow. Does that mean I'm gonna be a hero like you?
Heroes give people hope, yeah? You've always given me that, kiddo. Must mean you've always been one.
Look, Pa, I see it! I see it, the mine shaft!
All right, folks. Time to get to work.
Steam World Field.
We'll have to stay focused in order to get to the old tech and escape this rock.
You hear that? Something is making a noise.
Probably just some old hinges on the mineshaft elevator that are creaking. We'll get...
You better! I'll be ruined if this doesn't work out! You hear? Ruined!
Gunbrit killed the one.
We'll need to get this city up and running first and foremost, though.
Squeeze the area for resources and the people for all that they're worth.
That's mighty harsh, ma'am.
Just get it done.
Sounds about right. No V-Sync. If you feel it. Some boards, we could restore it. Oh, need workers. Nice. There you go. still connected. Wow. We get more people. Move around. Can rotate the camera holding. Get a mouse put it in. Okay. I want to build 6. There we go. Wait, attempt to rotate. That's not so bad. Need 120, Jesus. This is out of reach for some of our work. Just make sure to place it on the road access to your residential building. What is this over here? Service coverage by selecting the building and looking at the blue road. Get some stuffs. Log with the banjo. That's cool. We always add that. Thank you. Probably. So close. Fulfill worker needs. Grow the population. Easy. Might need another forester. Need more workers for the tech is fun. Put a mail next to it. That's easy. Now we can do the cactus form. I need 120. Oh no. Okay, that's fine. Problem over. With other settlements. Okay.
With the old girl up and running again, we'll be able to ferry in supplies much easier.
Wait,
train
station
what's that? Built.
Well, looky here. Someone was hiding back there in the shadows.
Oh my, no. Not hiding. Sleeping. The train is running. Hello?
It's just an old rusty bot. I can have my enforcer throw him out!
Yep. Ma'am, that ain't no way to treat a stranger. We're happy to meet you.
I don't want to be a stranger. I am the trader. This is what I do. I think I can conduct all your trade.
That sounds mighty helpful, partner. Welcome aboard.
I will join. The rumbling of the ground scares me. Why can't I remember?
The rumbling of the ground scares me. Rubies. You want to see more, you know what to do, guys.